food, smoking a weed. Hobbits share a love of things.
All right, then, keep your secrets.
I'm not at home. It's the sacromagances.
Oh no, the big one, big one.
Come on.
Supposed to stick it in the ground?
It does in the ground.
I'm sorry.
This was your idea.
He's gone, hasn't he?
It is cracking.
I'm proud of it.
Oh, I might hear your sweet talking.
I'm giving it to you.
Don't.
Nothing important. That is, I heard a good deal about a ring and a dark lord and something about the end of the world, but
remember what Theodore used to say.
Frodo! Mary! It's Frodo Baggins!
Hello, Frodo!
Get off!
What's the meaning of this?
Oh, dear.
You've been in the former maggot's trough! I don't know why he's so upset! It's only a couple of carrots and some cabbages. And those three bags of potatoes that they left you last week. And then the mushrooms!
The mushrooms!
Just a brandy bucket of took. Muckleberry fairy.
A business is our own.
It comes in pens?
Oh. I'm getting one.
Sure I know a baggage. He's over there. Frodo Baggins. He's my second cousin.
Once removed on his mother's side.
What about breakfast?
We've already had it.
We've had one, yes. What about second breakfast?
What about elevensies?
Luncheon, afternoon tea, dinner, supper.
Bilbo!
I will take the ring to Mordor.
We're coming too!
Mr. Frodo's not going anywhere without me.
You need people of intelligence on this sort of mission. Quest. Thanks.
What's up with him?
Thanks.
One small bite is enough to fill the stomach of a grown man.
How many did you eat? Four.